Hello friends, welcome to my channel 5 Minute Pediatric. Today I will give some method, actually three method I will give to calculate GIR. What is GIR? So this is glucose infusion rate, and you have to calculate in an ICU. So I have made a calculation, a simple question made for 3 kg. The fluid is 80 ml per kg per day, and you have to make a GIR of 8 milligram per kg per minute. So this you have to 8 you have to make. So what how you will make this, and which fluid you will take? So we have total fluid, we can calculate total fluid 80 into 3, that is 240 ml total fluid 24 hour, and total glucose required 8 into 3, and this is converted into per day. Okay, so the total glucose requirement is 34.56 gram. So in this 240 ml of fluid, you have to make 34.56 gram. So how much dextrose, with whether you will take 25% dextrose or 5% dextrose, and how much you will take, you will know in further. So if we see how much in 100 ml, so in 100 ml exactly you will get around 14 gram. Okay, so as we know that 5% dextrose means 100 ml contains 5 gram. Similarly, 10% dextrose means 100 ml contains 10 gram. So here 100 ml 14 gram means we have to make 14% dextrose. Okay, so which fluid you will take? So first you can take D5, D25, because in between two, or either D10 or D25 you can also take. So method one is crisscross. Okay, so here D5 and D25, so minus 25% dextrose we have 9, and here if we minus this, here we get 11. Okay, here write just D5, D25. Okay, now here we have 14. Okay, now add these two. Okay, so you will get 20, and crisscross. Okay, so how much volume of D25? So you need 9 by 20 into 240. Okay, and this is what, 108 ml. Okay, similarly you can get this by D5, how much volume you will require, 11 by 20 into 240. This is again 132 ml. So 132 ml of D5 and 108 ml of D25 you will take. So you can make it 240, and you can start fluids. Okay, now this is the first method where we use crisscross method. In method two, what we have, again we have calculated 25% dextrose we have to make. So again we will take D5 and D25. So here the volume of low glucose concentration, that is we have D5, okay, is equals to total fluid. Okay, then high minus desired divided by high minus low. This is the formula you have to remember. So total fluid is 240, and high minus desired high is 25 and desired is 14 divided by high minus low, that is 25 minus 5. So again, what you get? 240 into this 9 by 20. So again, 108 ml. So volume of 5% dextrose, you will take 108 ml. And similarly, volume of D25, what we have? 240 minus 108 is equals to 132 ml. Okay, in this is the second method. So both are easy, but the last third one is some complex method. So we know we have to make 14% dextrose. So x ml, we take 5% dextrose, and y ml of 25% dextrose. Okay, and this x plus y will make 240 ml. Okay, so if we look at 100 gram contains 100 gram, 100 ml of 5% dextrose, look, 100 ml of 5% dextrose will give 5 gram. So x ml will give how much gram? 5x by 100. Similarly, for 25%, similarly, 100 ml will give 25 gram, and y, for y ml, how much gram? 25y by 100. Okay, so this comes in gram. So x plus y, both in, now actually 5x by 100 plus 25y by 100 is equals to what we have, 34.5 gram. So in this we can calculate 5x by 100. We put 25, and in place of y we can put 240 minus x divided by 100, and which is equals to 34.5 gram. Okay, so if we solve this, so we can solve 5x plus this will be 26,000. Okay, minus 25x is equals to the value we have, 3450. Approximately, if you calculate this, you will get the x is equals to 110. So what we have, x we took, sorry, some calculation mistake I have made. So if we get x is equals to, if we calculate x, then we get x, what we get, divided by this 20 and 2550. Okay, this is around approximately 128 approx. You can take this 128 ml, and if we subtract it from total volume, we get y is equals to what we have, 112 ml. So the value is almost equal here, 132, and but this method is complex, so please, you use this only, these two method, which is easy and you can calculate fastly. This is lengthy method, but you should know all the method. Do not bother about the formula. There are two or three formula given, so do not remember that formula. This is simplest method. You can easily calculate, and you can exactly you can fastly calculate the GIR. I am not telling, I am not giving how much sodium or potassium. You can just minus it, and total fluid you can calculate and easily make. So this is all about the three method. Hope you enjoyed this video. Kindly like, subscribe and follow my channel.